Miro says he is truly sorry for not speaking English in first Man United interview. The Brazil international has penned a four-year contract with United, with reports suggesting the Premier League side have splashed £70 million on the five-time Champions League winner's signature. He certainly arrives at Old Trafford with plenty of pedigree, but the experienced midfielder admitted this week that his seven-year-old daughter and one-year-old son speak better English than he does.